Hey. One.
Okay, that's fine. We only need one. As long as you guys can keep it inside the rink, we only need one. Good, how are you? What's that?
Was enjoying a nap.
Oh, I get to nap for an hour.
Oh yeah?
Right now. Have a good one. It's good. Good. Okay. Come on. Okay. Hit! Corner! Corner! Good. It's all good. You're exactly the same. Yeah, but he's not touching paint, and neither are you. And you're both about. He's still inside that.
Right now, Gary, come on.
You're fine. You're fine. Just put your stick down. I don't think we'll like getting beaten clean on draws the last two times, especially the one for the goal. Eh? He was though. There, you gotta go. So, as long as his feet are inside those L's and his stick is in that white area at the top and bottom of the circle, however he contorts his body to make it look, as long as he's got a foot.
His right foot is over.
Okay, I'll keep an eye. Can I fuck you up?
No.
Okay, good. Go behind me, Pat, go behind. Okay. Oh, here, Rob. Oh, yeah. There you go. Skate! Hey! Three weight. Hook. Minor hook. Glove, 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 glove. Thank you. Good! Good. Hey. Heads up.
Right.
Yep. Stop shot. Yeah. Stop shot, guys. All the way. In your feet, James, in your feet, in your feet.
Yeah. Watch my stick, not my hands.
Yeah, I saw it all. Fair enough, guys. Stay there.
didn't pull back, it was still right in the glove. There
you go. It's good. Both for hold. What's that? Both hold. 5-on-5. Thank you. Hey! Okay, it's good. Heist. Good! Hey! Thank you. Ice! Okay, guys, I want to be able to see that sign on the boards over there. Perfect, right there. Brad, I need your stick just inside that white area. Perfect, right there, boys. It is, and you're getting a major in a game for that.
Yeah, for pushing him away from the goalie.
For, no, you didn't push him. You took three strides and you fucking drove him.
Right next to him.
No, no, no.
Really?
Yes. It's adult hockey. Why are you doing that for it? There's no need for it. He wasn't digging at the goalie. He wasn't digging at the goalie. You cannot drive guys over like that. It's freaking men's hockey. You didn't push him. You drove him.
Oh, man.
You did. I will. I don't know. What Broadway guy, how bad was that driving him? Did you see it at all?
When?
At the net there.
Hello, guys.
Hello, guys. Hello, guys.
Hello,
guys. Rick. You guys. Here, guys. Here, guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, at the end there,
yeah,
like they were.
Hit him in the eye and just pushed him out of the creek. So you knew when he fell down the ice?
No, it was the Broadway guy.
Or either or.
Yeah, yeah.
I saw 13, he was right behind there too. Dog kind of went in there and pushed him. That was it. Pushed him out of the way.
Yeah, but you gotta remember it. It's just adult hockey, right? Like you don't need to.
Hockey, there's seconds left in the game.
No, I know, but
I'm pushing them low.
No, I know, but I realize that. But well, yes, because what? Okay, well, so what if you get him wrong and you drive him into the net and you break his neck or something like that? Then you're gonna feel bad. Yeah, but you just gotta remember it's you guys are out here for fun.
Push.
Yeah, but still.
It's like I'm right here. Not
I realize that. No, no, no. That's fine. That's fine. But. Okay. But if you think you're going in at one and he catches an edge or loses an edge and he like.
Two of us are standing. I didn't even think I think I had to take one step. Like he moved, I moved.
Fair enough. Fair enough. I'll talk to Bob. See what he saw from his angle. Hey, how you doing? Do you think it was just a push? So cross check at best? No? Yeah? Okay. I thought he fucking skated in and drove him. No? Okay.
All right. He wasn't even skating hard. He's right beside us. You know how you can push low like that?
Yeah, yeah.
Push low.
So it was a cross check at best then? If that.
If you want to call a cross check?
But it's a minor penalty.
Absolutely.
Okay. Okay. Fair enough.